live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag. And now, let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. All right, you may be seated. Good morning. Today is Tuesday, October 13th, 2020. It is finally, once again, day four in the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by me. Today's lunch is National School Lunch Week Lunch Menu Lunch Number One. That's right. How many times can we say lunch in one sentence? Well, get ready for this, guys, because today's lunch is a chicken quesadilla, fiesta rice and or pinto beans, fresh grapes, and I know what you're thinking. Boy, that sounds good, but I wish it came with a free cookie. Well, guess what? Today's lunch, if you get it, it comes with a free cookie, okay? So get that lunch today, and you're getting the cookie, okay? Also, you can get fresh fruit and vegetable bar and milk, but really, get it for the cookie, okay? On the salad bar is a muffin meal, which I'm running out of things to say about, so we're just gonna say it used to have two muffins, or at least it was supposed to. Now it has one, and this is where we are now in life, okay? Sandwiches of the week are whatever. There are no birthdays today. We'd like to welcome all of our guest teachers who are with us today. Today's top stories are tomorrow is picture day here at Union Canal. That's right, we're going to get our pictures taken. And so make sure you brush your hair and comb your teeth and all those other things, so you're looking nice and spick and span and ready for those pictures. Now, maybe you're a little nervous about getting your picture taken. Well, no need to worry, folks, because tomorrow we're going to be back with some very, very good tips, some expert tips on how to get that picture-perfect smile from a returning correspondent. So stay tuned. All right, well, in other news, attention all fourth and fifth graders. Speaking of getting your picture taken, the pictures are getting taken not just for glamour shots, guys. They're getting taken for the yearbook, and the yearbook needs a cover. Fourth and fifth graders, get your free pieces of paper, okay? Go down to Mrs. Boyer. She has more paper than you can shake a stick at. She's got enough paper to float a battleship. So get some, and you can design a cover, a front and a back cover for our yearbook this year. If you design it, you could win. Let me think. How about, let's give you $50. $50 cash. You want 50 bucks? We'll design the yearbook cover and you can get 50 bucks then. Put it in your savings or, you know, spend it on something fun. If you are selected, congratulations, but you have to have your picture done by Friday, October 30th, the end of the month. So let's say you don't have any ideas yet. Let's say you're sitting around and you don't even know what to draw. You don't know where to even begin. Well, no need to worry, folks. Because here we've got a few yearbook cover design examples to help get you started.
Yearbook cover design examples.
And now, let's head over to Mr. Mentzer with the weather. Mr. Mentzer?
Good morning, Union Canal. Woohoo! I'll tell you what, the weather might be 71 and rainy, but guess what? The Steelers rule the state of Pennsylvania, and it doesn't matter outside, because inside, we are rocking it in Steelerland. Stay strong, black and gold. Woohoo!
Well, thanks, Mr. Mentzer. For me, and how about that owl? here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Mr. Bridenstine, reminding you to be superhero and have a great day.
I can't believe it. The Steelers played so hard. My tears are just... Oh! Maybe the raindrops from today will help to cover my tears. I can't believe the Steelers lost. It's only going to be a high of 71, but it feels a lot colder in my heart today. Stop it, Mr. Litz. Stop it. Stop it.